The Fort Worth Zoning Commission is trying to control growth in the Stockyards. According to the Fort Worth Star-Telegram, members of that commission voted 5-3 to approve a new rule limiting multifamily housing developments in the area without a zoning change.